25 NFL teams, including the Raiders, began voluntary offseason workouts on Monday. The team officially starts its prep for its fifth season playing right here in Las Vegas. And everyone in the locker room seems to agree that under new head coach Antonio Pierce and under new GM Tom Telesco, the energy in this building is much different compared to this time last year.
Let's get to work, baby. Let's go.
It's been great. You know, we had our first team meeting today. A lot of energy. That's what you felt. And we're just all excited to be back with one another, seeing familiar faces. So we're super excited.
Yeah, definitely people filtering back in. And we had a good group throughout the entire offseason that stayed in Vegas and worked out. But then obviously guys coming back and new faces, old faces.
It's going to be 90 unique individuals joining a team with one goal in mind: to win a world championship. I think we set the tone for that today.
Spearheading the effort is Maxx Crosby, motivating upwards of 30 players to work out in the facility before this voluntary offseason phase even began.
Back at
AP challenged me. There's a lot of really good players, but you know, the great ones bring others up. And for me, I took that personal. I know we wanted to be here and work together and just continue building what we already started.
With the Raiders holding the 13th overall pick in next week's draft, all eyes are on the quarterback position. Teammates trust that Gardner Minshew and Aidan O'Connell can get the job done. But the QB room is embracing friendly competition, no matter if a coveted rookie is brought in.
Raider Nation, turn up!
Coaches and the administration want to bring in the best players possible to try to make the team better. And, you know, the best guys are going to play. And so I'm just trying to do my job just based on the years of me playing football since high school. It'd be more foreign to me being the unquestioned starter rather than competing.
News broke Monday that the Raiders signed former Pro Bowl guard Cody Whitehair from the Chicago Bears. The 9-year veteran and former second-round pick, having played under new Raiders offensive coordinator Luke Getsy.
It's always helpful having a guy who's familiar with the offense, familiar with the scheme and the system, that especially in there in the offense line room, just to kind of pick his brain and just kind of get you know, some of the keys and some of the information that he's got for, you know, the long time he's been there.
The NFL draft kicks off on Thursday, April 25th from Detroit. And here in Vegas, Channel 13 will have pre-draft coverage getting you ready for a much anticipated first round. From Raiders headquarters, I'm Nick Walters.